The word was the law, the blood was grace. But there would be a day of no more blood sacrifices. One supreme sacrifice would serve all future generations. Isaiah said, "The Lord himself shall give you a sign. A virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace."
I can hear the chariots rumble. I can see the marching throng. The flurry of God's trumpets spell the end of sin and wrong. Regal robes are now unfolding. Heaven's grand stands all in place. Heaven's choir is now assembled. Start to sing amazing grace. For the King is coming. The King is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. For the King is coming. The King coming, praise God, he's coming for me. Happy faces line the hallways, those whose lives have been redeemed, broken homes that he has mended, those from prison he has freed. Little children and the aged, hand in hand stand all aglow. Who were crippled, broken, ruined, glad and garnished white as snow. For the King is coming. The King, I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. Oh, the King is coming. The King is coming. Praise.